believe this. Maybe the game will get things straightened out. Uh-oh, hold your ears.
He said maybe the game can get things straightened out, King. Somebody better get things straightened out. The Undertaker's still here, and The Rock is on his way to SmackDown.
Don't remind me. This is bad enough with this idiot Jericho here.
Y2J, Chris Jericho. At Judgment Day, losing the submission match to Chris Benoit, despite the fact he never tapped out to the Criminal Crossface, King. He passed out.
Right. That's even better. He fainted from sheer fear and pain.
He never gave in.
Oh, look at that sign.
He never tapped out. He never submitted. And if Y2J can win this upcoming matchup, he'll have another shot at the Intercontinental Championship Monday night on Raw.
Oh, my gosh.
This match tonight is supposedly to see who the number one contender is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Right? What about that, don't you
well,
understand?
Well, Y2J contends that in the eyes of every single Jerichoholic, I am still the Ayatollah of Rock and Roller, and I am still...
Well, the Ayatollah's been interrupted.
Interrupt triple threat matches scheduled for one fall. Making its way to the ring from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at a legendary well over 400 pounds, Hardcore Holly.
Can you believe that? Y2J just suffered premature. Interrupt us.
Hello, ladies.
And making its way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in.
Now look out, here we go. Holly and Jericho hammering away at each other. That'll lead us into the ring. King, this is a triple threat matchup.
They didn't even get to announce Valvinus, and look, they're all zeroing in on Hardcore.
And the first man to pick up a pinfall in this contest will move to Raw Monday night and get a shot at the Intercontinental Champion.
Oh, man.
And Jericho and Valvinus with a double team on Hardcore Holly.
Get out of there, Hardcore!
You know, Hardcore Holly wanted to be noticed, King. He wanted to get back into the Intercontinental title race. Here's a cover by Valvinus and a kick out after two. Here's a cover by Jericho.
Val and Jericho worked together for a couple of seconds, but it's all over now.
Chris Benoit, the Intercontinental Champion, will put the title on the line later tonight against Kurt Angle. Oh. The winner of that matchup will face the winner of this matchup Monday night on Raw.
You gotta admit, Benoit is probably the finest champion ever.
Oh, man. He is that as Hardcore Holly starts to clean house. You know, Hardcore Holly has been bullying his way back into this Intercontinental title race, King.
He's tough. Oh, man.
He's tough. He's a jerk.
Val just went limp.
Here's a cover. Hook of the leg. Two. And Chris Jericho just breaks up the three count.
That's unusual for Val. Come on.
And Y2J, Chris Jericho, hell-bent and getting another shot at the Intercontinental title with wicked chops to the chest of Hardcore Holly.
They are wicked.
Saw the arrival of Triple H. The champ is here. Nice drop toe hold by Jericho. And hammers away on Hardcore Holly.
Look at all these Jerichoholics, this champ going. They need to go to J.A. Anonymous.
Oh! Jericho tosses the second rope, allows Valvinus to take control of Hardcore Holly. What do you think Triple H has to say, King, about The Undertaker's hit-and-run attack on Mr. McMahon earlier on?
I don't know what he'll have to say, but at least Vince has an ally here now.
Look at this. Fisherman suplex by Valvinus, hooks the leg. There's two, and again, Jericho breaks up the three count. He draws Val out of the ring in the barricade.
Oh, watch it, Val.
Look out.
Oh, man.
Baseball slide.
Bodies are flying everywhere.
Look at Valvinus. Valvinus had a shot at Chris Benoit on Raw Monday night. Hardcore Holly spoiled Valvinus' Intercontinental title plans. Oh, into that steel post goes Hardcore Holly, and Jericho follows it up with a clothesline.
Flying everywhere.
You think it's hectic here? What do you think's going to happen later on if The Undertaker decides to reappear? He's still here, you know.
You know he'll reappear. He's a big bully.
What about when The Rock gets here?
And he went around too. I forgot about that.
And look at Y2J with a missile drop kick off the second rope. Cover. Here's the hook of the leg. There's two, and Valvinus kicks. kicks out before the count of three.
Get in there, Hardcore. You almost lost your shot at being the number one contender.
Again, first person to win a pinfall wins this matchup, gets a shot at the Intercontinental Champion on Raw. And who will that Intercontinental Champion be, King? Kurt Angle or Chris Benoit? We'll find out later on SmackDown. Jericho and Hardcore Holly exchanging blows and rake in the eyes by Hardcore Holly.
It would be a shame to see either one of those guys lose, either Benoit or Kurt Angle.
The Undertaker has been re-signed to a brand new contract by Vince McMahon's wife, Linda McMahon, the CEO of this company, as Linda McMahon continues to drive a stake right into the chest of her husband. Here's a cover by Val, and a kick out by Hardcore Holly.
She is really haunting Vince. You think they just don't talk much?
Obviously they don't. It's been 4 days, and Vince still didn't know the Undertaker was signing a brand new deal.
Ask you this, if you're Vince, at what point do you consider a divorce?
Oh, look at this.
Maybe at least a trial separation.
Cover by Jericho. And once again, Val Venus breaks up the three count.
He's going to have to do something, Vince is, I'm going to tell you. Linda's overstepped her bounds.
Oh, we talked about it earlier. Look who Linda's brought back over the past few months to drive that stick further into Mr. McMahon's chest.
I know, don't talk about, please don't say anything about Mick Foley.
Steve Austin.
I know it.
Shawn Michaels. The Undertaker.
Shut up, call the match.
What a feel by Venus. Val Venus. And Val Venus in control of this triple threat matchup. Y2J, Hardcore Holly misses the clothesline. But here's the crossbody. Press Val Venus for the elbow as Jericho moves out of the way.
Oh, look out, Val.
Look out, Val in trouble. Hung up on the top rope.
Yeah, but nobody has a... They may do an offensive move, but they don't have an opportunity to get the win.
Chris Jericho. You know, all three of these men have been Intercontinental Champion before. They would love to win the title again after the bulldog by Jericho and the elbow to Hardcore Holly.
Jericho's walking tall right now, but for my money, the toughest guy in this ring is Hardcore Holly.
Oh, what a drop kick! What agility by Chris Jericho! Well, there's another man in the ring.
There's a drop kick for you.
A drop kick with authority by Hardcore Holly.
A textbook drop kick. Anybody out there at home thinking about drop kicking? That's the way you do it.
Jericho whipped into the ropes. Hardcore Holly misses right hand.
Vince may have to drop kick Linda.
Look out!
Oh my God!
Hardcore Holly in a world of trouble.
Jericho trying to powerbomb Hardcore right out of the ring on the floor.
Look what he's trying to do, King.
This is illegal. Referee's in the ropes.
That's a version of the walls of Jericho. Locked in at Hardcore Holly.
What is this idiot referee doing? He's in the ropes. You got to break the hold.
Venus.
Beautiful.
From behind.
I'll tell you what, if that referee had let that go one more second, I'd have got up there and broken that hold myself.
Yeah, sure. Jericho tossed into the turnbuckle by Val Venus. And Val Venus taking advantage.
I mean, yeah, sure.
The stakes are high in this matchup. Winner gets a shot at the Intercontinental title. Val Venus could win it here. There's two. Somehow Jericho gets the shoulder up.
What's wrong with you, ref? That was three.
Hardcore Holly still writhing in pain outside the ring right in front of us. Val Venus in control of Jericho.
I think this referee is a hit right.
Nobody home. Chris Jericho. The Lion Salt. It could be over.